He's missed the last two games with turf toe. He was out here shooting around, looked capable of playing. He is a defensive stretcher. So without him, they've struggled at this end. So that he will play Monday against Syracuse.
Talk about that 16th, I think he's record 9-5 here today.
Final Four 2 years ago, first 3 years at Villanova NIT.
Second, he's been double figures. Favorite Big Six. Fisher gives it up. Offensive rebound. Oh, yeah, 3-for-6 so far to Paul, just 1-of-6 here. Near Cohen. Just about to bring this. Lee Queens. Nice pass inside. The buck goal savior in that game. That looked like a brick on that one. Nice job by Melvin. You open up the floor and it helps them like a bat.
Sukas with 5 seconds on the shot clock.
Kevin!
Trouble. Coach had to handle the ball. Block.
Waits. And the ball will go.
Young with a left hand. Missed in transition.
Oh, the sweeping ball screens.
Kelly with three. Tied at 14 for the lead.
Transition's a good time to shoot the three. Defense can't get to you.
Got the ball.
Kelly with his head up. Looks ahead to the other freshman, Morgan.
Waits.
Nice trip down the lane.
He ran his 15 to that there right on target.
Gets the bucket.
And the block goes again. Finding the field for Toe Terzo. We get Stokes in the
high. Freedom finds us and out to the sun.
No, what's the defense? Or almost what's
the
points, 11 rebounds, and rooftop. It's Fisher. Finally get Kelly open.
Well, name in there. It's going over. Misfires again. The room gets his 12th rebound.
Jay's hoping that he can do the same right here. That Cleveland Melvin has taken out of the game.
Uncontested. Defense out.
Hand up the shot.
Fisher. Wide open,
Vince. No,
that's his first bucket. Going strong.
Nice
one. They found them.
Effort is there.
What's it been for Villanova to get back in it? Torrey Fisher is going to have to take care of business. The senior guard is one of 10 finalists for the Bob Cousy Award. He's going to have to turn. And there he is.
No fans have been stiffened in the last couple of minutes.
Wayne sees it over. And he takes it, slices the beer's been in these situations. And what was the result? For Villanova, it's all.
Fisher had it. Rule brings out. Fisher keeps by Kevin. Takes it all the way down. Oh, great save! Cats got numbers and the bucket. And one hands that all. I'm going to be the judge. Kane has played good defense, as has all of Villanova. Jake, out of Jersey City. His first outstanding as far as his normal type of ticks on the shot clock. Kelly steps back, rectifies the error. The right guy shooting through the ball. Leland Melvin protected it. Double-double. Rips out. Up inside. Freeland. Fisher can go to the line. Working for foot speed at the defensive end right here. Kelly with the runner, and he gets it. Fisher. Ice water. Kelly. He's got it. He makes a very quick. This is the lead. Not even fouled. Freeland comes up with a bat. Knocks them both down. Fisher from three. He's got it. Two. Kelly. Ladies and gentlemen, we challenge.
Too late.
Challenging well enough. There was still 6 seconds to go. And Kelly's going to draw the foul or pick up the foul. Morgan. That's a three deep in the corner. He's a prep through. Looking for the alley-oop, but they take. There's a steal, a big one by Villanova. And again, it's Fisher. And Fisher is going back to the line after Morgan. And Fisher, 2 for 10. Long rebound. They just couldn't find the handle. And again, it's Fisher. And it's again taken to the Fish 31. Good. Kelly comes right back with another three. Oh! Inside. There's the foul. Didn't get.
He's got 31 in this game. Mike, he's been great at both ends of the floor. Tough shots. Deep shots. Acrobatic shots. And dramatic shots.
Hits the side of the backboard. Wow, Wayne. Follow the shot. Well, if the Blue Demons don't get a bucket here. Well, 2 out of 3. 25 points now for Kelly.
Melvin had got it anyway.
Fisher gives it up to Yaru. He flushes it down. And Fisher almost lost it. Does lose it. Oh, the whistle.
Young makes this.
The full court.
Fisher now with 32. There it is. We played in 2010-2011. Bob went to the back.
Well, the one thing for Villanova, they struggled offensively. 6 seconds to go from way, way outside. Overtime, hit the floor, making steals. 34 points.